All rise. Today, I'm pressing book group 4, this is group 1, group 2, group 3, and group 4. So, here are the jumbled words. I'll jumble the words that post your answers when you're done.
Other
step.
right? So this is the definition of a heart and some agree.
Why do you get this present or quantity of money?
Okay, so then someone can get someone the go to the second word. So all major. Alright? So what is the definition of nature? Robert?
Something that is not artificial.
Other people? What?
Something that is innate.
Other correct. So, this is the definition of nature and summary. You are versus
nature is the basic features of something versus as they're not
so, what do you think is our topic for today? JB?
Particle nature of that.
Correct! To further understand this topic, let us have an activity. Let someone read the materials of use. Rachel.
Materials: tap water, plastic syringe, glass bottle, dinner plate, sugar, bottle cup, and plastic.
Can someone read the first activity procedure? And the procedure for certain activity, Marquis.
Pour 1/2 cup of tap water into the bottle. Observe carefully in the bottle. This time, pour the water up to the plastic.
So, the procedure for activity number 3, Marielle. Understand the procedure?
Yes.
So 10 minutes. Oh, sorry. Can someone read the guide question? Read it.
Practice 1.
Then it's time.
Sa sugar? Ano yung sa sugar?
Lalagyan lang.
Sabi na siya inside the bottle. Put inside the bottle, the bottle.
Tap, tap. Alam?
Two.
I'm going to sa baso. Para hindi
ka
Para hindi ka mabasa.
Ay,
wag yung legs ko.
Observe the flow of water. Tingnan mo mo ang nangyayari sa water. Galing mo. Love that surface.
Ayang gumi. What?
Mamajuri din na may mula daw.
No, wait. Come. Inside the
okay, I get you. I get you.
It's a good question.
Observe what happened when you tilt it to into the dinner plate.
Dinner plate?
Pour sugar into the vessel.
Pour sugar in the bottle.
Bottle.
Uy, sugar. Ano yun? Parang sugar yan.
Observe carefully what happens to sugar as you pour it.
Please put my pass to get our
Legs mo, ay, nagkakasilaw.
Isang yun ang
There is no water on the air that is occupying the passenger. The feeling is no pressure. But if it's water, it's acting feeling. It cannot be good and efficient passengers.
Okay, so. So can someone read? Come on, please.
Who felt that cleanliness of the air is sediment of beach?
So in activity number one, this is the property of gas. What is a gas?
Hindi, okay lang, meron namang gas naman na yan eh. Yung babae hindi naman gas yun eh.
Nakita ba sa experiment yun? Na ganun ang definition ng gas? Pabasa ko mo sa sabit eh. Tapos hindi siya lang magtatanong. Nakita mo ba yan na tamama ka at nag-okay ka? Was it in the experiment?
No.
Oo, oh, dapat po yung parang question sa bata.
Nakita niya ba siya?
Ano? Ang tinatanong ko, yun ang sagot ni MJ. Assuming na yun ang estudyante, agad-agad bang magbibilig ka? Hindi ba dapat meron ka pang itatanong? Ngayon nagtanong ko, nakita ba doon yun na colorless? Na ano sinabi ba ba? Na colorless yun? Grade 7 niya lang yung hawak? Nasa activity ba? Nandun ba? Ang tinatanong ko yung sagot pa ni MJ, nakita doon sa activity. Opo? Di ba tinatanong mo bakit? O ano ang definition ng gas? Saan ba magagaling yung definition dapat ni MJ na isang estudyante mo? O nakita ba doon yun na colorless? O hindi po, eh bakit kung okay? Dapat may follow-up question ka. Why did you say so? Bakit ganun ang sagot mo? Anong naramdaman mo? Meron ka bang nakita? Meron ka bang naamoy? Ikaw na teacher ang mag-iisip ng tanong. Hindi yung okay ka lang na okay. Dahil mo ang boss dyan eh. Tagadikit lang, tagatanong ka lang. Mayroon ka tagadikit niyan, tagaabot naman mo. Oh.
So,
sabihin mo.
So, MJ, why you say so?
Sir, we saw that the gas is, we cannot see the gas, so we assume that it is colorless.
Hindi mo lang namin sa colorless,
ha? So, you said that we cannot see gas, so how can we prove that there is a gas? Okay.
So, sinobek, no po pa. Sinobek lang na sinobek ang tinatapin nyo. Ang daming nagsataas.
I think, sir, it's the pressure when we push the plunger in our tummy.
Syringe.
Meron ba ng pressure sa patient? Hindi nyo ba pwede isagot yung naramdaman nyo lang? Kumari, hindi mo alam yung pressure.
There's something that I think there's something, a force, something like that, that mahirap po kaya yung nandito ako kung mahirap.
May kumokontra! Ang bilis na, di ba? May kumokontra. Hindi ko naman masabi yun. Yun lang, sir. Parang may kumokontra. There's something that opposes my force when I push it. Di ba? Tama?
So, the next question now, what's your answer to the next question? Jenny?
The difference is that it is easier to push the plunger without water than with air.
Why do you say so?
Because when we push the plunger with water, that we observe that it is stuck. We cannot push it all through up.
Kunin mo na kasi yung mga ipo-boss mo! Hindi yung taga-boss, ikaw ang kaya, asana. Kunin mo na yung mga pagkain na ganyan dyan! So, bigay niya sa kanya! Daig niya ang boss, daig niya ang taga-boss!
It's all okay. Marking.
That's the difference. That's the shape, and it only needs the shape of water.
update the shape of the bottle.
Why?
I only settled the money.
So, in the next question. Shira?
No, because the
shoes are so nice.
When it is dressed in cloth.
Does sugar is an example of a salt? What is a salt? From which is the farthest?
Agas is the farthest, next is liquid, and lastly, solid, which is slightly more.
So let us have a solution.
Found out.
Tapos, ano yun? Tuko. Asa yung tuko? Tuko. Ano yun? Tuko.
Future.
Ano yun?
Tuko. Tuko.
Walang id. Walang id.
From the weather of values, what is the what does the mother possess?
The mother possesses awareness because she is the one who smells the healthy juice.
Another person. No one? So from the star of values, what does weather of values mean? What values does the mother possess?
Kahit anong gawin ko paulit-ulit, kahit 10 beses ko pa kayo paulitin, ayaw nyo umulit, ayaw nyo pagandahin ang pagtuturo nyo, wala akong magagawa. Kasi may grading naman. Kahit sinabi yung grade is a number, then the grade is very important to me. 7th grade. Si